How does the internet work? Who can see your online activity? All about it in this video. It starts with your laptop, or your tablet, or your phone. You get the idea. So, you want to read about dinosaur fossils on Wikipedia. Who doesn't? You type in the domain name, and your laptop sends a request to Wikipedia's server. But it's not a straight line. Your laptop cannot reach the internet directly. It first connects to your internet service provider. Your internet provider routes your request to the internet, which is a cable. The internet is an optical fiber cable that goes over oceans, mountains, rivers, and valleys, connecting servers around the world. The Wikipedia server responds to your request. The message travels back to your laptop. Wikipedia.org pops on your screen, and then you type in another request and start this exchange of data all over again. How private is your quest for a deeper understanding of fossils? It depends. Your internet service provider sees everything you do online because you reach the internet via its server. If your connection is not secure, for example, you're using public Wi-Fi, cybercriminals can intercept it and spy on your internet traffic. They might learn something interesting about dinosaurs, but they might also learn your passwords, unless you use NordVPN, which routes your traffic through a secure VPN server, encrypting it in the process. Your ISP only sees that you're connected to a VPN server, and the cybercriminal? No passwords nor fossils for them, only encrypted data. NordVPN. Online security starts with a click.